Good morning, Shinobi. All right, last episode, I left you guys with this cliffhanger. Just to be the starter. I do not like this call. I like this call! Tight end! He's in! All right, and with that being said, that you already know what time it is. So, coach gave us another opportunity to try to win the starting job. So, without further ado, pretty much! Alright, last QB battle of the season. No championship game for the Big 12. So it's just straight into the bowl game. Let's see if we can get the starting job before that happens. Bowling out. So that, yes, the tight end. Okay, this is starting great. If we had this start last time, we would have started against Texas. Is that guy blitzes? I'm throwing that. Yep, Zeno actually makes the catch this time. Four verts. Yep, tight end. Yeah, let's go. Come on. Let's keep getting these chunks. Throw that down. Tight end. Yes, I love that freaking tight end, bro. Take it ourselves. Slide. Don't fumble. Ugh. I do not like this call. I like this call. Tight end. He's in. We have to make one more decent play to be the starter, and that's it. We're gonna start for the ball game. We win the starting job. Let's go. Matthew Springs in the last game of the season will be the starter for the freaking Baylor Bears. Let's freaking go. We waited all season for this. We won. Let's go. We won the starting job, but our debut game will not be an easy feat, as we will be taking on the number 4 ranked Nebraska Cornhuskers. Introduce these boys.
Try to play me like a pussy nigga and it won't work. Trouble with the spot, it's gonna kick, but it won't hurt. Turn this bitch sideways, rip him like some homework. Sneak up in this chop under the bed like a monster. Hop up out the cup with the chopper who's the owner. Today you're not a trap star, today you are a donor. I don't wanna cool it with the thought I'm trying to bone her. She throw the pussy on me like I put it in a corner. I made a movie with a op, thought she said I cloned her.
Here it is. It's really happening. We get our first start as a freshman against Nebraska. Oh, yes. In a bowl game. Rose Bowl of all games. Let's start it out with a run here. I said that like I can choose the plays. And let's do it. Let's end this freshman year with a bang and show them why we should have been a quarterback from the start. I'll hand that off. Ebener. Oh, big play right off the rip. Okay, I might not skip these. Ooh, second and inch is going to go play action. All right, they got my favorite pass catcher blocking, but it's so good. Yep. Going to make that throw. Ellis, first pass as a starter, 20 yards. Let's go. Great protection, yo. All right. Dropping back. We'll just take that. Yes, nice catch in traffic. The tight end over the middle. And we get sacked. Oh, play action. Oh, Snead drops it. Get it. Tight end. Hold on to that. Let's go. On third down. This time we get it. Christopher. Gonna need a big play. We got it. Does he make the catch, Snead? Let's go. Third down. Back-to-back huge plays on third down by Matthew Springs. Let's go. We're starting out pretty good. Ooh, I love this. Oh, I got to hand it off, though. Ebener breaks it out. Tackle gets it to the end zone. We lead our first scoring drive as a starter in our second drive. Let's go. We're going to keep this offense moving. Coach is not going to regret making this decision. All right, Nebraska comes right back out and ties the game, but it's okay because we're going to keep this thing rolling. Going to crash. We're going to get good blocking. Going to show the mobility a little bit. Oh, we're going to get ankle tackled, but we get the first down nonetheless. Let's go. First carry. All right, play action on first down. Caught him in a blitz. Nobody playing contained. We're going to take this. Yep, and we're going to slide and protect her. Or not. Matthew Spree's going to die for an extra yard. We'll take it.
He's scrambling.
Trying to make a big play. Can we get it? Oh, yeah! Zeno makes the catch, and that puts us on the goal line. Great protection. Great pocket presence. Let's go. Roll it out. Lob that thing up. Hits him in stride. All right, here we go. First and goal from the 4-yard line. We're going to try to jet. Oh, this should be great. Yep, sweep. Follow the blockers. This should be a walk-in. Leading our second freaking scoring drive in our game. Oh, my God. We're 2-for-3 today. We're moving the ball. Nebraska is showing why they are ranked number 4 in the nation. They come out and score and answer right away. Pump fake. Actually going to throw it to him. The tight end. 3rd and 7. They need a big play. Make that throw. Yep. Ellis. Let's go. Oh, if you could have made a man miss, I would have been such a happy pair. All right. 2-minute drill. Coach is actually calling the deep plays now. This is what I like to see. Dropping back. Ah. They sent the blitz and they get through. My first. Dot. Come on. Ah, oh, can't get enough. We're not going to go for this. We're going to have to punt. All right, if we ever need to execute a 2-minute drill, it's now. Nebraska scores again, going up 21-14. And that is not a great throw. This looks like it could be promising. Yep, tight end. Hitty, my most reliable pass catcher right now. Use you guys to open something up. Yep, make that catch. Let's go. Keep coming. Keep coming. Nice freaking throw, Maddie! Maddie, nice freaking throw! Come on! Snap that ball. Got it! Oh, that could have been our first touchdown! Come on! Predetermined to run! Doesn't get it! Alright, 15 for 19, 222 yards. Killing it out here. Looks like they're sending a blitz. Nope. Nobody open, though. Can't make something out of nothing. Zeno, nice catch, Zeno. Actually holds on to it. Oh man, in practice he drops those all the time, but he makes it here. All right, running the inverted V here. We're gonna take this up the gut. Hit him with a wiggle. Nice play, Maddie. Nice play, Maddie. Gets 13. 1st and 10 after the big play. They're playing off. That defense end doesn't drop out. We're throwing this straight to Zeno. He doesn't. Yep. Zeno makes the catch. I'm gonna try to pump fake to get it open. And we do. Ebener hits it in stride. Let's go. Breaks a tackle. Oh, yes. We are moving the rock. Pump fake. Gun that in there. Ellis gets the first down. Let's go. We're maneuvering these guys, bro. Today. Y'all know I love my read option. Gonna hand this off to Ebener. This could be a big play. Runs a man over and we get 3rd and inches. 3rd and inches, and coach is gonna put it in my hands. I would love to run a dive here. All right, let's do it. We got it. Caught. First passing touchdown in our first start. Let's go. We take the lead. 21 for 26, 266 yards, and a touchdown. Shout out to coach. Great call with the play action out here. We get our defense gets a turnover. We have an opportunity to extend this lead and possibly put a dagger in this. Throw it away. Oh, man, I went to scramble at the middle. Everything was clamped, but they got a blitz in the guy. Nice! The tight end with a nice catch in between two defenders, getting us the first down. Let's go. When all this fails, just rely on Chris. All right, coming out with the read option. A little triple option with the receiver. I like this. Okay. Pitch that. Oh, Paulie! Oh, you gotta have more speed than that, man. You're a receiver. Come on, Paul. Nope, they jump it. We got him in. Nice catch, Snead. Oh, if he could have caught that in stride, that would have been our second touchdown of the day. RJ Snead with the diving catch to Mr. X. He gets it to the end zone. We extend that lead. Let's go. Playing phenomenal. We are efficiently moving this ball. Coach, you made a great decision. All right, Nebraska says we're not off the hook yet. They go out and score. So Maddie Springs trying to prove and show the world why we are the starter. Got to keep it moving. Let's go. Come on. Yep. Got it. Yes! RJ Sneed having a freaking career day out here. 20-yard reception. Great protection. All right, dropping back. Quick read. X coming out the backfield. Runs a man over, but he trips. Third and two. Gonna gun it in there to Ellis, and he drops the pass! Gonna run, hurry up. We're gonna try to run it back. Oh, Ellis. We needed that. Ellis, second time, and he holds on to it. Goes right back to him. 8 yards, and we keep the drive moving. Got a little rebellious and called hurry up, but oh, if they're playing off coverage against a slant on freaking third and two, we have to throw that. Oh. All right, coach wants to take a shot here, and I don't blame him. Looks like cover two. If we have time, we might be able to move that safety and get one to Zeno. Oh, we couldn't get the throw off. We didn't get the protection. We had it. We moved the safety and everything. Oh, look at the safety. When I pump faked, he jumps. Look, coming across is Paul. Wide open. We're loading up to throw it, and we get hit. Oh, my God. All right, Ebner might be hurt, so we're stuck with the backup. Let's see if he can get a couple yards this play. They sent a blitz. X. Oh, gets the first down. Maybe a little bit more. Let's go. 18-yard rush by double X. Third and six. Going to call quick slants. I don't know if they're going to run deep enough to get the first down. Take this into our own hands. Slide. Oh, don't slide. Gets 11 yards. Matthew Spriggs on the scramble. We're killing it today, man. We're killing it. I went the freaking dive. Matthew was like, let me put a move on. All right. We're going to try to sneak the running back out the backfield and get this. They didn't fall for it. But we get out of the pocket and get our first rushing touchdown of our college career. Come on. This is why we're starting. I know coach is going to be under flag for taking out his starter that got him a 9-2 season. For a freshman, but it's okay. All right, well, the fat lady seems like she's taking a day off because it is not over. They have all three timeouts. They're down by three, and we have the ball, and we need to milk this clock to secure a Rose Bowl W. Let's go. Hand this off. Ebner back in the game. He must have missed a quarter, and he goes to Trucking Man, but gets blasted after 8 yards. They use a timeout. Oh, yeah. Whipping out the QB kneel, but we're not gonna have to run it. 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Rose Bowl champions, one hell of a game. What a debut by Maddie Springs, bro. What a freaking debut. Yeah! The last game we started in was the state championship. Then we come out and make our first start in the Rose Bowl, and we get the dub for our team, and we weren't carried? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that feels good. And that's a great way to end the episode. All right, guys, that is going to do it for this episode. We actually come up with a win against Nebraska. It has been anything but a normal season. We started out on the bench. We progressed. We worked our behind off, and we ended our freshman year not only with the starting job, but we ended with a bowl game victory, which sets the bar really high for our sophomore season, as we will be the full-time starter for the whole thing. So yeah, stick around and hit that sub. I have a nice little twist coming into the series next episode, so stay tuned for that. And you already know, if you know, man, because we know we up next. And I'm out.